Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Philip Russell, aka The Real Slim Shaggy, and in today's video, we are going to be playing some more Vanguard. Let's get started. Now that I'm streaming this live, it's probably going to be trash. I was doing pretty good. First match, I won't lie, was awful. Second match was decent, and then this third one, I came in second. I have no idea about any of these maps either. I've never played this one very much. And we both. Try to go after someone and snipe you from the side. It was against me and them, not you. Yo, I think I just got four in a row. I knew that was good. I hear that I'm a chick. I don't know why you can't change your operator. Booyah. That was four in a row. I think that was... I gotta have to watch the replay on that one because... I counted six. Ah, took too long. Listen, I'm trying to get my streaks back. What? No way! Third. I was doing good. I'm glad I got this recorded though. Some of those streaks are awesome. Oh, this is cool.
Thank you.
No, I'm over here talking. And my mic was going. I mean, it. It's too. Listen. Listen, you fortune cookie. How am I gonna shoot this in here? Disrespect. Hoping that last launch would kill me. This is a stupid gun for this match. Yes. Woo! I've been slicing and dicing. You see that? How do I get back up there? No, you kicked me out of first. Turd. Wet noodle. Oh, there goes fortune cookie again. A long corridor. Bye bye, fortune cookie. From the side. Couldn't knife fast enough. No! How am I always in third? His butt knuckles always come against like that. Look at that, 5 melees. Pretty good. What are you barking at, girl? I'm hoping I can actually download this video from Twitch. These are some good matches. No, I'm usually the first kill. I mean, get the first kill. get out of my kitchen. What? I said get out of my kitchen. No, that's only two. That's not the Slim Shaggy way. What's going on in that room? It's obviously not the quiet room. That's three, y'all. Four. Dang it. From around the corner. What? Push it down the elevator. Ooh, right in the crotch.
You felt wrong.
She's a tough cookie, isn't she? I hate this gun. How did it kill me, but not Ben? How is everybody else getting past this gun? I haven't heard this gun. Doing great. You piece of shit. The front door. Weren't even worth it. I hate this gun in close quarters. You can't shoot nothing with it. Finally. Well, that's just not realistic. Dang. I let her do it. Listen, honey, I'm tired of listening to you moan. Let's get over it. Man. Not a big fan of this map. Right in the back. I only have one slot. Let's see, let's try Champion Hill. Let's see if I can do something else. I think I'm pretty well warmed up. Maybe she's good, huh? I haven't done this good back even when I was playing on the regular. I know my ping isn't that bad. Maybe it is. I have someone. Rugburn? Who's Rugburn? Must be someone I found. It's a pretty cool name though. You sit here for waiting for the players. 2 years later. Found a player. Oh, no, he died. Ooh. I haven't played this in a minute either.
Champion Hill, friends. Your team has a whole bunch of lives. Lose all your lives and you're eliminated. Last team standing wins. Grab some gear at those buy stations. Eliminate your opponents to get more cash. You can also grab some cash off the ground.
Get out of my way. I don't have any money.
Just 10 seconds until start time.
Yes.
got 10 seconds.
All right, we're gonna stay frost. Is that what they used to say? Oh man, I thought I was dead as far as possible. I didn't see that.
Only 4 lives left! You've got 10 seconds!
Listen, ghost face. Teamed up and you should have used your own guns and have it upgraded.
We're in the lead! They have the advantage!
Why are we spawning in the same stupid spot? No, there's no way. No. See, he has some kind of souped up, probably paid for gun. I'm spending money on this game, I spent too much.
Yeah.
see if I have any space to spend the time that could be good. See?
Line bomb ready at your order!
Squash them like a get that gun back. Got you, Campbell. Ah, didn't know where they're coming from. Now I'm back to my sucky old room. How's that jumping working for you? time limit reach. How good I was at the final kill. Alright you guys, it's been great, it's been fun hanging out with y'all. Hope y'all have a good night. Just remember, spread love, not hate. One life, explore, adjust your focus, and until next time, peace.